This is Doug McCash with NOLA.com. It seems like only yesterday I was reporting on the first episode of the big Freedia Bounces Back television show. But tomorrow, November 7th, is the season finale. Thanks to Fuse Television for sharing a preview clip of the episode in which big Freedia visits a New Orleans voodoo priest.
There's a lot of changes happening in my life right now. And Divine Prince is reminding me of all the things that I need to do and keeping me on the right track.
I'm glad to know that things are moving forward for you, certainly with the legal case.
Like you said, as long as I do everything right that they're requesting of me, all of my legal aspects will stay in line, and I've been flying straight, and that's the way I plan on doing it until I get off probation and then after.
Yes, that's great.
I'm like totally fine. Like, I got too much going on with my life and with my career to mess up and worry about getting high. That chapter is closed.